Imagine waking up in a world that is both gloomy and empty, but also incredibly beautiful. As you explore, you find notes, radio messages, and old photographs. These clues give you a glimpse into the world that once was. You learn that a great disaster has occurred, and that you are now the only one left alive. In Rays of the Light is an atmospheric author's parable about our place in this world, about life and death.